Hi everyone, welcome to the Droid G channel. Today's video will explain forgot Android phone password for you. If your Android is locked with a passcode, you must enter the passcode to use the device. If you forget Android phone's password, don't panic. Although lock screens are intentionally inaccessible by design, there are many potential ways you can bypass them safely. Here are a few ways you can regain access to your Android phone. The mobile phone models applicable to this video include Samsung, Huawei, Xiaomi, OnePulse, Vivo, Oppo, Sony, LG, HTC. Please watch this video patiently. I believe it will solve the problem of forgot Android phone password for you. As can be seen from the popularity of smartphones, smartphones have become an indispensable part of our society. It is like your treasure chest, where all your information may be hidden, so we will set a lock on the Android phone to protect your personal information, contacts, pictures and other private data. The importance of Android phone password is self-evident. While Android phone passwords are useful for protecting personal information, there are some risks, such as forgot the private safe password of my mobile, which will be unforeseen, and these risks may be unavoidable, and you may not be able to guarantee every you can remember your Android phone password after changing the password once. After this happens, you may be left with nothing to do as you lose access to your Android phone. It is also possible that the child repeatedly tries to unlock your Android phone with the wrong password, in which case your Android phone will also be locked due to too many wrong passwords. Your Android phone cannot receive the password. At work, I touched the password many times by mistake and the Android phone password was wrong. Taking the wrong mobile phone of the same model leads to an incorrect password. These several situations will lead to your forgot password Android phone. You may see a forgot password button. When this happens, you might be thinking, can I open my Android phone if I forgot my password, and how to unlock Android phone forgot password? Many users will encounter various problems when using Android phones. Forgot Android phone password, how to unlock, is one of them. There are many ways that users will describe their problems and how to unlock Android phone password on the web. For this reason, I have summarized some methods and my own solutions, including unlock Android phone password without factory reset. You can try the methods in the video one by one or find a method that suits you to unlock your Android phone that you forgot the password. Method 1 is your fingerprint unlock or face recognition unlock. How to enter your Android phone to use normally when you forget Android phone's password. There are two functions on modern Android phones, are fingerprint unlocking and face recognition unlocking. At this time, you can use one of these two methods to unlock your Android phone. The premise of using this method is that your Android phone must be a forgotten password. One of them was previously set. My Samsung phone is unlocked with fingerprints. Now, you need to wait for the lock countdown to end, turn on the phone after the end, the fingerprint unlock position will be displayed on the phone screen. You only need to place the phone you set fingerprint unlock on the Android phone screen unlock position, and your phone will be unlocked at this time. Go back to the main screen. If your mobile phone has a home button, in the same way, you can place your fingerprint unlocked mobile phone on the home button. Method 2 is to forget about the pattern function. Note that it is only valid for Android 4.4 or lower. For Android 4.4 or below, Android provides a forgotten pattern function. You can use the forgotten password function unlock Android's phone password. The problem with forgot password Android in these versions of the phone can be unlocked using the forgot password feature. If your phone fails to unlock 5 times and you enter the wrong code again, you will be asked if you want to unlock with a security question or a backup PIN. Tap forget mode. After clicking, you'll need to enter your Google account details, and after completing the last step, you'll receive an email with information and a link on how to create a new password. Finally, save it, configure a new login, and use this new code to bypass Android pattern lock. After that, you will be able to use your phone normally, and you can modify your Android unlock password normally. Method 3 is to check if smart lock is enabled. How to unlock locked Android phone without losing data? This may be the question that most users will think about after forgetting the Android password. There is a smart lock function on the Android phone. If you enable the smart lock function on the phone, unlock your Android phone will be easy. Smart lock allows your phone to open without a passcode in the location it recognizes. The smart lock feature allows your phone to be unlocked and remain unlocked when in a trusted location, connected to a trusted device, or used by a trusted person without a passcode. For example, if you've set up smart lock to use your home address as a trusted place, you can take your phone home and it will automatically unlock whenever you're near that address, no unlock code required. Here is the easy way to fix forget Android phone's password. The following are the steps to set up the smart lock function. If you want to solve the problem quickly, please follow the steps below to set up. Please open the settings, find the lock screen in the settings interface. There is a smart lock option on the lock screen interface. Please turn on the smart lock. You can choose from three options for smart lock. 1. On body detection, keeps your device unlocked while on your body, but this method also works on other people. 2. Trusted places, add the locations that should unlock the device. 3. Trusted devices, add devices to keep them unlocked when nearby. All of these options will keep your Android unlocked at the specified location. We recommend that you try to use the second and third smart lock methods, which are more secure for your personal information. Method 4 is Samsung's Find My Mobile service. What to do if you forget your Android phone password? You can rest easy. Samsung offers a feature for all phones that allows you to remotely manage your device if you lose it, including the ability to unlock your Android phone with a passcode. First, you need to log into your Samsung account on your mobile phone, and there must be a Wi-Fi or mobile data connection. After the mobile phone is connected to Wi-Fi or mobile data connection, please turn on your computer. Next, we need to use the computer to pass to reset your mobile phone password. Please follow the steps below. 1. Open a search engine on your computer, navigate to findmymobile.samsung.com https://findmymobile.samsung.com/, and log into your Samsung account on the web login page. After logging in, your device information will be displayed on the upper left corner of your computer screen. Please check whether your device information is correct on the computer. The upper right corner is the function area, including lock, unlock, etc. Today we use the unlock function. 2. Please find and click the unlock icon in the function area. After clicking, a second confirmation pop-up box will appear. Please click OK in the second pop-up box. After clicking, please wait patiently for the computer and mobile phone to respond. 3. After completion, the screen lock information on your phone will be deleted, and the Android phone will automatically return to the home screen. Please open your phone to check whether the phone is unlocked successfully. Method 5 is to use Google Find My device. How do you reset your phone password if you forgot it? You can use Google Find My settings to reset your Android phone. It used to be called Android Device Manager. If you need to use Google Find My settings to solve the problem of forget password on Android phones, first, you need to use a computer to visit google.com/android/device-manager. In Google Find My settings, you need to log into your Google account. Log into your Google account. Additionally, you will need to have your Android phone location turned on and connected to a data network or Wi-Fi. After the above steps are completed, please find and confirm your Android phone information on the computer screen. There will be three options on the left side of the computer screen: ring, lock, erase. The function we are using today is the wipe function, which will completely clear the information on your Android phone. If there is necessary data in the Android phone, please back up the data before erasing the data. Next, please click Erase Device. After clicking, you will jump to the page and the login interface will appear. At this time, you need to log in your Google account again. Please enter your Google account and password and click Confirm. After the login is complete, the page will jump back to the Google Find My Settings page again. Here, please click Erase Device again. You may need to wait patiently for a while to erase the device. While waiting to wipe, please note if your Android phone is preparing or undergoing a reset. After the reset is complete, your Android phone will display the same interface as when you first turned on the phone when you purchased it. After that, if you need to set a new Android lock screen password, please remember the password firmly and write it down in a safe place to avoid the forgot your phone passcode Android problem happening again. Method 6 is to restore factory settings. Can I unlock my phone if I forgot my password? How to unlock your phone when you forgot the password? There is another way. This may be the last step you can do yourself. Factory reset can solve the problem of forgotten password on Android phones. If you need the data in your phone, please back up all your data first. Next, please follow the steps below to restore the phone to factory settings. Connect your phone to your computer. Then, make sure your phone is turned off and wait at least 30 seconds. Next, press the volume up button and the power button at the same time until you see the recovery mode screen. From the Android recovery screen, select Wipe Data/Factory Reset using the volume buttons, and press the power button to confirm. Then, use the volume buttons to select Factory Reset and use the volume buttons to select the Yes option to confirm. This will trigger the reset process, which should only take 2 to 3 seconds to complete. Once done, it will take you back to the same recovery mode. Use the power button to select the Reboot System Now option. Finally, your phone will turn on and reboot to the home screen, which will look like the first time you turned on your phone when you bought it. At this point, all data on your Android phone has been cleared, which is consistent with the erasing function in Google Find My device, and the Android forgot password problem will no longer exist. Finally, please reset your Android phone password and save it in an important place to reduce the risk of forgetting the Android phone password. Method 7 is to seek professional help. If you have tried all the above methods, but the phone still cannot be unlocked, then please take your phone to a mobile phone store to let a professional check and modify your Android phone. As a final reminder, you can keep your Android phone password in a safe place at home. That's all for today's video. If you think this video is helpful to you and think we did a good job, please like, share and tell us which method helped you solve the problem in the comment area. At the same time, if you think there is room for improvement, you can also express your views and suggestions in the message area. Thanks. Good luck.